A man on Brenham's most wanted list is now in the Washington County Jail after turning himself in this morning. Justin Fuchs was wanted for aggravated assault with a deadly weapon after an incident in December. A Washington County investigator found out that Fuchs was in Louisiana. After speaking to his lawyer, they were able to convince him to turn himself in. His bond is not currently set.